What's going on YouTube? It's Pearson21 back in another video. I'm gonna see if this video worked for me today. Cause I am doing a video about NHL 10. Got it 2 months ago, haven't played it yet. Using my phone. Yesterday I recorded for like 37 minutes. Then 30 minutes ago on my phone. So I said, see what happens now. I'm hoping that my video don't cut out on me. Or, after I get done recording, hopefully it doesn't, hopefully it'll let me capture for you guys. I'll do Hawks. And Blues. Let's do this, boys. See if I'm pretty good today or not. Come off of them. Stand. I'm just gonna leave like that. No. Come on. Stand. See how I do, because I haven't played a hockey game on here in a while. Patrick Sharp, Corey Crawford. Hey Chicago, what do you say? Cubs going to win today. Patrick Kane. Can you guys hear me? Nick? Alright. G2 still here? Oh wait, yeah, you want to go call boy, that's right. Hit live. I'm gonna play some NHL 10 and film, by the way, guys. See, I'm gonna try something out with my phone here. While I do it. Here's the offensive chance now as they pull it in. See how well I play this game, because I haven't played it in a long time for hockey. Oh, Yankee comeback. I'm actually doing a video right now while playing the NHL team. Yeah, I'm gonna see how my phone reacts, because I did a 36 minute video just doing nothing for like this month. Yes. What? That almost went in. He's either a hacker or he's a guy that buys a lot from the Mutt store. Great play right there. Great hands as he got it out of the zone and into the center ice area. Puck check on a scoring chance. Drove it away. Great chance. Hurried it up. Save made. Plays that puck in front of his own net. It's a cannonade. Yeah, I got it in. I'm playing hockey. But yes, GT, that's what she said, bro. So you guys were talking to each other earlier this morning? Oh, that is a mean save and a scoring chance. Hang on, we've got a delayed penalty coming up. Someone's going to the sin bin. We're going to find out here in a minute.
Oh, she's getting the call. 2 minutes, slash it. Without a doubt, this is a slash by any standards. The new league, the old league, here in this one.
The Blackhawks power play unit making their way out for the second time. They're 0-1. The first time out, not a lot of real good opportunity. Brewer, straight back to Mick Clement.
Adam, if you want me to, I can be a dick.
To Kane, along the boards, that puck keeps moving, but nobody's got a pretty good handle on it. In the neutral zone,
and I have one, but I can be one.
Carrying the puck on the side this time, needs a little help in the middle. Be careful, he's got a move.
And you got a whole YouTube audience listening to this, by the way. No, I'm joking. I'm joking. They can't hear you. They can hear me. Some people know my address already, dude, because I send out cards. Some people buy this. Some trades and care packages. What?
To the PK. This is going to be their third chance. They've killed two out of two so far. Needed to get
Hopefully my phone will be... Hopefully my phone denies me after I make this video. Because after I did 36 minutes of it, video time, it just cut on me for no reason. And it uploaded to my gallery. No. I can't use my tablet because it's broke for videos. Yeah, it's pretty old. It's been around since 2013, bro, and when I got it, it was already used. But I had it. But when I'm recording with my phone right now, it actually has really good graphics. This. Wait, you two playing each other in Madden? That's what I got for lunch. 3 for 12. I thought he got 6 for 24. Was all the Mountain Dews there.
And up and down the ice they went. First period's
over. What?
The Blackhawks home ice advantage. One of the reasons they
have. Yeah, it's code red. I got Baja Blast, I got regular Mountain Dew and Pepsi. My mom spent $70 on groceries alone, too. After we go to Walmart, usually I spend a few dollars more. Guess she doesn't need groceries.
St. Louis has got the power play unit out to start the period.
What? Why is everybody mean to me?
Good to have you on board, everybody. Our second period of play now underway. Snap that one off. Puck save. What a beauty. Up the wing side, got it on the stick.
Aww.
It's going out there. Big time battle for that puck up against the wall. New Ocean. Puck opportunity.
I've never played NHL 10 before, and I'm not having a bad start to it. And as soon as I say that, they get a goal. Just like Michael Jackson.
If you're a goaltender, you want to hang on to that first chance or you're dead.
Gary, I think you get lucky if you get a deflection.
To Koliakovo.
Yeah.
Offensive chance, that's a great place for a shot.
Ah, they got another one.
Damn
it. Amen. Ooh, choppers. To get another one again.
And that's three unanswered goals.
Damn it.
Well, there's the offense that they wanted. With that last goal, they have stretched this
I'm
lead.
I'm playing good with these ones, I see.
And I think that's the enemy.
No.
Sometimes you can go soft with a big lead if you get it too early.
Off the block. The Blues' shots are coming from a particular area, and it's right in that slot.
Well, the trying to do it individually. Their passing is perfect right now.
Ah, well done.
Caves lost another faceoff. That's been the story of the night. Maybe will be the story of this game. To Ocean. To Tate. Faceoff coming up. That whistles for the offside.
Why did I do that?
Under 8 minutes gone in the second. The Blackhawks, Bill, maybe it's a matter of getting hungrier, but somehow they've got to come up with a puck.
Well, maybe if they get hungrier, they can get the puck.
Wow! How did he do that?
Answered goals. Well, with that goal, the increase now has become something pretty formidable for the rest of this game.
Boy, there are safe leads, and then there's this one. These guys are comfy.
Picks the return pass to Jackman. Scoring chance on the money. Nice glove save. Doris Day. Big scrum along the wall trying to get control of this one.
What?
To the ice to Johnson. To Boys. Confused with a leg movement right there. Nice kick.
Nick likes to come to him? I didn't know that.
To Kane. To Koliakovo. To Kachuk. To Steen. Big pickup in the offensive end. He shoots, he scores!
I'm losing 5-1 now. Who, me?
You get them lined up and you get a shot like that. Both of them got their licks in on that one.
Wait.
Period closing in on the buzzer. Shoots that one up the wall. In the slot. Look out. Nice block save and a shot that came at a good opportunity. Dave's chances tonight on the faceoff. He's not doing it.
But you can, maybe you just have to care enough that you win yourself to start winning them.
The offensive guns have all come from one end of the ice. 5-1 after 2. Period underway as the face-off takes place. To McDonald.
What did he do?
Got rid of that one in a hurry. The Blues skaters once again another scoring chance by carrying that puck into a high-scoring density area.
So many passes on the rush. It takes talent, but the positioning is exquisite. I mean, these guys now are really effective moving the puck on the rush.
Under 2 minutes gone by here in the third. Koliakovo's goal, the one that has put the spread maybe so far that it can't be reached.
say, good effort. That was a great scoring opportunity. Back up onto the point on that pass from down low. DuBois.
And I'm pasting. Ah, to get another one. Yeah, I'm losing 6-1. Yeah, don't worry about it. I'm playing as my Hawks. Playing against the Blues. This is the 2009-2010 season for NHL. I believe so, yeah.
Not sure where that hit him. I mean, he's got lots of equipment on, but that stung him to ocean.
And they're on the attack. Turnover at center ice. Well, going back to the dressing room here, this is going to be an injury evaluation.
Some water, yeah.
It's got to be something to do with his leg, or his knee, his ankle.
To Steen. He'll carry the puck up the wing this time. Great dig. He's got room. The wing to Versteeg. To Bolin. Great use of the glove right there. What a save. That's that puck up in front of the net. That's in his own defensive end. Dangerous land right there. Still has it in the offensive end. Look at the moves on that one to the goaltender. One-timer effort to Barker. Good pass right there. Just a little air between the tape. Two on two the other way. Good effort in the defensive zone. Kochek moves it away. That puck right now just being jammed up against the boards. Gotta get rid of that puck in that end. Pietrangelo. To Kachuk. Right back to Correa. They've got to give chase here as they send that far into the offensive end. That puck ends up out of play. That one over the glass. We'll get a whistle there for a draw.
Yeah, I'm definitely not going to win. It's 4 minutes left in the game now.
Back to Johnson. Had it down low. Now they take it back up to the line.